A few things happened that night. One was that Mr. Pishon's car was caught on fire. Number two, which we discovered later, was that there were vending machines and there was a change machine near the cafeteria that had been broken into using a forklift that was on the property.